Greetings, everyone. My name is Alexander Gerard, and welcome back to Minecraft. I apologize if I reset all my progress. I was saying things in the last recording I was going to upload. I was saying things that wouldn't be normal to someone. So, I apologize for the inconvenience. So, let's go back to where we left off. We were going to build a portal to the Aether, but first we needed to build a portal to the Nether. And to do that, we're gonna need to harvest wood from that tree over there. So now, run. We pick seeds. Never mind, change of plans. Break everything. Just like Log.zip and other YouTubers who have done captive Minecraft. Thank you. gravel and an extreme hills biome. That is just weird. Sweet. Oh, I'm sorry to just leave you hanging there. I get carried away by the beauty of all these items. It is very, very beautiful. Okay then. Now, the next step is to get water. Are just going to get in the way. I'm not going to get very far. Yes, I am cheating. I know. I just can't stop. Crap. I'm sorry, again. Silence just overwhelms me. And I don't get very much commentary in. house and such. Sorry if I'm really, really silent. It's just there's other commentary in the background. Quit hitting me. But yeah, chain armor is craftable, but you need the item fire. Can't get very far. Now, yes. Don't you show me. Go away.
No.
That's a witch. That's a fucking witch. Keep eating. I really like the mini-map mod. Places down a waypoint for where you lost die in this game. And yes, it is amazing. There's my sword. That's my sword. Mine. Mine. No one can have it. It is a demon sword. I cheated for it. But yeah, though, I need to eat, though. That's blue fire. Now. Thing. Some people and some empires, I think it would be unacceptable to approach the royal throne unannounced. Therefore, there would be a punishment. Execution. Either by being hanged, by being shot by a firing squad. The list goes on. But I decide not to, lest the other deaths by being executed. Yeah, nobody wants to die. It's not acceptable. In my book. And yes, you can stop typing the comments. I can see the particles too. They're everywhere. and I decide not to get rid of them because I like to be like an Enderman-esque entity, because who doesn't want to be like an Enderman and have particles fly around them? I personally like it. If you don't like it, leave a dislike on this video, and I will be sure to get rid of the particles. And I'll try to stop cheating as well if you don't like this video that much. If I get more likes than dislikes, I'll keep cheating and I'll keep the particle effects with the hearts. Well, it is dark in here. It's very handy to keep a crafting table on you at all times. Because crafting tables are essential. If they were super complicated, you wouldn't be able to craft it like that. But yeah, I'll stop crafting. Crafting tools, if you don't want me to. If you don't want me to craft unwanted crafting tables, I need more likes. I need more dislikes than likes. But yeah, likes would be appreciated. And it would be appreciated if you would subscribe. I need all the support I can get. And Minecraft is the best way I can get support around the world. It's by playing this game, created by a Swedish game company known as Mojang. First founded by Marcus Notch Pearson, Minecraft is a sandbox game. In place to store blocks, but watch out for creepers though. They will come at you and blow up in your face and get rid of everything that's there. But I'm sure you probably knew that already. It's fascinating to know new information, according to something that is PAMA. But yeah, I'm not going to spoil the rest of it for you. You can play Minecraft Story Mode yourself. I can't spoil everything, so that just wouldn't be fair. Go away. Go away. Go away.
here.
Go. Go away. I don't like intruders. I don't like stalkers. And yeah, my neighbor hit me. I thought I was a stalker. But yeah, I just died right there. That wasn't nice. Go away. Oh, I'm sorry. I got carried away. We're going somewhere else. We're gonna say goodbye to this place. Definitely. I wonder if this place is good. You know what? I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to stop it there. Thank you all so much for watching. I know it was horrible that I did to my house. Well, try... leave a like. Leave a like. If you don't like it, you can dislike it. And be sure to subscribe, and I'll be out with more. Bye!